Kind of stuck in there.
Yep. This is the antenna. This is the receiver. It can be charged with this. It has a little charge pack thing on it. Little cord. There's two motors. It doesn't go backwards, forward, and right, left. That's basically it. And I used a milk jug, hot glue, and some duct tape, and a Tyco RC, mini RC airplane thing. And this is a spoiler, because this thing will go so fast for itself that air will get under it and lift it up. So I put this right here so it pushes down and it doesn't go flying up everywhere.